between you and Pfizer. Do you guys even discuss this?